We have nothing to fear but fear itself.
We survive everything.
This is a generational war.
This is a generational war.
We should resolve to a mental life. survive.